Well, the forecast is wrong again. It, yes, indeed, it said it was going to be calm between 6 and 9, 6 a.m. and 9 a.m. on June 2nd. Both Environment Canada and Windy, the Windy app, said that it would be calm. But it's now pushing on 10:30. Wind hasn't picked up. Look at what I'm doing. I'm moving forward by having my rudder up and moving it back and forth like a fish. This is how I'm able to move forward. That's crazy talk. Anyway, this is what happens when I bring the sailboat in. It's either flat calm like this or gusting to 50. There's no numbers in the wind between 5 kilometers per hour and 50. Like the number 16 doesn't exist, or 20. Not even 10. These numbers don't exist. This is what exists. Deadness. Look up, look way up. Whoops, I'm a bit shaky there. Oh, there we go. There it is, boy. There it is.